Hello, welcome to channel 48. Thank you for tuning in. My name is Puck. Well, after the Gyo, the Galaxy Advance that surprised us by the ROM of Chrono Monochrome 7.12, amazing, the Advance got such a boost thanks to that, you know. And even the HD 2 of HTC, in fact, my first HTC here in the house. And I must say, I like it, even though it's running Jelly Bean. I just love it. It looks just fantastic booting up as a pair phone. Today, I will, thanks to another developer, and his name is McClaw. And McClaw, you can find at novafusion.pl. He's been there for a while already, and he gives support to certain phones. And one of the phones that he also gives support to, and even Resurrection, Hassan, is the Galaxy Samsung S3 Mini. I think it's the 8190, I think it is, right? Let me take a quick look at that. It's a very, very nice phone. It got Android 7.12, Lineage OS, jawohl. Very, very lovely. And let me see what kind of phone is this. The 8190. Here it is. Running Android 7.12. And I'm gonna show it real fast to you. Because in fact, we're not gonna make this a very long video. I just want to bring this to you. This is how it will boot up whenever you install the ROM. It's a ROM that you can install. You need Twerp, I think. We're gonna go into the recovery in a second. Let me just show you the boot up. This is a real-time boot after you installed it and got your apps installed, etc. It has no Google Play Store. If you want Google Play Store, you will have to install the Mini Gaps. But of course, you do have an App Store, and the App Store is called APK Pure, one of the better alternative app stores that you can find. You will find each and every app there, but these are the clean apps, not modded or not, I mean, not pirated, nothing like that. You know, the paid apps, it will send you straight up to the Play Store, and only the apps that you can download free up there, and these are a whole lot, you know, you can get at APK Pure. They are very clean, etc. You also, of course, have a firewall in this ROM. You do have a firewall. As you can see, mine is up and running. Of course, you also have Bitdefender antivirus that will do an online scan for you. You must have internet connection, and then you can just give allow here, and then you can run a scan. You see that? You just say start scan. It says no internet connection, so it will compare the files to the database on the internet, and then it will tell you what files are infected and what you should remove. So that's kind of cool. Now, if you're also a owner of the Samsung S3 Mini, the 8190, then you can also install this ROM that you just saw on the phone. So what to do and how to, you know, even get there, because probably your phone will still be on, what was it, Jelly Bean or Android KitKat. I'm not even sure what these phones got, maybe even Android 5. But what you need to do is to find the twerp that goes along with your S3 Mini, okay? Whenever you found the twerp that goes along with your S3 Mini, you must make sure that it's a tar file, okay? A tar file. I should have a video in my list how to, I think it's saying root and install twerp on the S3 Mini, but most of you already have twerp on the S3 Mini. So in fact, this video is also for the people that are still on, you know, the stock firmware, and they're like not using the phone anymore because in fact it's running old software. They're like maybe not safe, they should not use. Well, in fact, if you find the working twerp and you flash it with Audin, Audin is a tool, that you can download, and then you can flash this phone with Audin, and then you will have a custom recovery called Twerp. And whenever you have Twerp, then in fact you're done. Only thing you need to do then is just, if you're also having the 8190, this is very important. This should not be some S3 mini, but then another number than the 8190. This is really only for the 8190, because I have the 8190. If you have a different model of the S3 mini, I advise you to go to novafusion.pl, here at the bottom, or here you should be able to see it. And go up there and see for what models this ROM is really for. So it's good on my 8190, so I can say 8190, you're good to go. Battery life is very good depending on the state of your battery. My phone has been standby for many days, and it's standby until the battery is empty, and then it just goes off. So that's it. Installation, very easy. Wipe data factory reset, or wipe data catch Dalvik system, and then flash the ROM, and you'll be amazed. Okay, this is the pair ROM, so you will have a pair booting up, as you could see in the video, and you're gonna have an Apple iOS environment look and feel as well, including all these little apps that I kind of modded special for, you know, this desktop. So in fact it's also modded by Pukrom, but the ROM was created by McClaw. So let there be no misunderstanding. Yeah, the king at this moment of the Samsung S3 Mini is nobody else than Mr. McClaw, novafusion.pl. Okay, so they are responsible for the ROM. Only thing that I did, I modded it the way you like it and the way I like it. I injected some apps that we think that are kind of cool, that proved themselves this last year that we're doing this. So thumbs up to all the app makers. Soon a review about all the developers that work on all the apps that I'm promoting for so long. I've been testing them for a long time, and I think that now the time came to bring these guys to a higher level and give all that massive attention to them, so they can also be very motivated to keep on going and doing the work what they are doing for us and for you, for me, for all of us to enjoy on our smartphone. I want to thank you for watching. I didn't want to make this video too long. You know, I just wanted to show you. You already know how to install it. I don't have to go and install it to show the whole thing. I did it so many times. Please scroll some videos down and find out how to, you know, if you really don't know it, then you should go some videos back or look in my list. Type S3 Mini GTI 8190, and then you should find all the videos that I made that has something to do with the S3 Mini. Should make a little playlist for this phone. It's getting popular now, because different videos of this phone already got massive love from you, the users. Okay peeps, as I said, not gonna make it too long. I want to thank you for watching, and have a nice day. Enjoy your Samsung S3 Mini, because it's still a fantastic phone. The next phones that will come, just before we're gonna close, is the Samsung S2, the S2 Plus, the S3, the normal S3, the 9300, but that will go for all the models of the S3, including the Neo. The S4 Mini will get its own little mod. The S4 will get a mod, the S5. The G3 will get a ROM, jawel. The G3 will get a ROM, thanks to some beautiful developers out there, the king of the G3, you know, of LineageOS 7.12. The G5 will get a mod or a ROM, I'm not even sure, I think a ROM. The G5 will also get a ROM. So all these phones then are kind of updated, and you will be able to download all your for your phones, according to what phone you're having, you're gonna download the mod or maybe even a ROM, if you're so fortunate to have one of these phones that have a ROM. Peeps, not gonna make this any longer. Wish you a great day. Stay fine there, be good to yourself and to your family. Bye bye.